chop cucumber. Chop capsicum. Chop tomatoes. And some boiled corn. Now we are going to add pepper powder and some salt. And now we are going to add a mixture of ketchup and mayonnaise. And now we are going to mix it all together. Now we are going to add some butter in these two bread slices. To take some butter, I'm going to add it here and on this side. And now we are going to spread it. Now we are going to add the mixture we made before. And now we are going to spread it. And now we are going to cover it with the other slice of bread. Okay friends, so I have already sliced the bread.